Sourav, you as captain, you've mentored so much young blood. Now, young blood doesn't always succeed. And when they do encounter failure, what has your mantra been? What has your playbook been? How have you sort of brought them back on track?
No, I think guidance is very, very important in life. It's very important to give the right picture. You know, when you live in a professional world or in a corporate world or in a world where there is so much of talent available, a lot of time talent gets wasted because the right information doesn't go to them. You know, everybody will fail. There is no individual in this world who will wake up every day and succeed. We lived in a world of selection. We lived in a world of elimination. We were eliminated. We were only 11 could play out of the millions who play the game. So when you pick a young player, it's important to give him that right message that this is what your role is and this is what you need to do in a team environment. And when you leave him out, it's very important to let him know that this is the reason you're not succeeding and the door is not shut for you and you need to work on this to get back. You know, I saw two different Virendra Sehwags, one who came in 91, in 97 to be precise. He played against Pakistan and he couldn't put bat to ball. So we left him out. And we were playing in Delhi, so he called me up and said, because, you know, everybody wants to play. You know, it's our lives. So he called me up and said, can I come and speak to you? I said, yeah, please do come. So he came and met me and said, I've got dropped. What is it that I don't have to be at this level? I had two options. I had the option to tell him, no, everything is fine. Don't worry, it's just one off. We wanted to pick somebody else, which is very common system in the world these days. You never get the right reason. So, and I could have let him go for the 15-minute conversation and maybe I wouldn't have seen him for the rest of my life. But I took the trouble of speaking to him and said that, Viru, I feel that when a Shoaib Akhtar bowls at 95 miles